हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ई पाठशाला। इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर चैतन्य भगत नोवेल हाफ गर्ल फ्रेंड। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर चैतन्य भगत वर्क एंड अचीवमेंट्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। चैतन्य भगत इज पॉपुलर यूथ आइकन ऑफ इंडिया एंड अ पॉपुलर राइटर ऑल्सो, एंड ही इज़ द ऑथर ऑफ बेस्ट सेलर्स लाइक वन नाइट एट द कॉल सेंटर्स, 5.1, 3 मिस्टेक्स ऑफ माय लाइफ एंड 2 स्टेट्स, द स्टोरी ऑफ माय मैरिज। हिज पास्ट बुक्स हैड इंस्पायर्ड मैनी डायरेक्टर्स ऑफ बॉलीवुड टू मेक मूवीज ऑन हिज बुक, and movies like Three Idiot and Kai Poche are inspired from Chetan Bhak's book. So the half girlfriend, this is Bhagat's 6th novel, which was released on 1st October 2014 by Rupa Publication. The novel has also been published in Hindi and Gujarati versions as well. So now start the summary of Half Girlfriend. The story begins with Madhavja, a rural boy from Bihar. He comes to meet the author Chetan Bhagat, and mistakenly he leaves a few journals from his half girlfriend, who according to him has died. Chetan Bhagat calls him up the next morning to discover his story. He starts by describing his difficult entry in St. Stephen's College, as his English was really bad. Madhav gets admission through his sports quota, as he was a good basketball player. The rich and beautiful Riya Somani is a girl from Delhi, and also get admission through the sports quota. You know, Madhav and Riya become close friends due to their interaction in the basketball court. Madhav wants to make her his girlfriend, but she refuses. He wanted to be physical with her. Riya leaves him and tells him to not talk to her anymore. After 1 year, Riya marries her childhood friend Rohan and settles in London, where Rohan has a big business. You know, Delhi became unbearable as he is no more connected with Riya. Madhav settles in his hometown and helps his mother Rani Sahiba toilet, who ran her school. After seeing the condition of the school, where there were no proper toilets, Madhav decides to meet local MLA Ohja for financial help, but the MLA refuses to help him. An opportunity comes when MLA Ohja informs Madhav about Will Gates' visit to some schools in Bihar. Madhav gives his best to convince Gates to fund his school, but in order to achieve his goal, he has to prepare a speech in English. In the course of his distress, he comes across Riya, who is now a divorcee. Riya becomes helping hand for him to prepare the speech. And however they finished their speech, the two are victorious in their fundraising. But after the speech, Riya leaves a letter for Madhav, which conveys that she has lung cancer. letter of Riya confesses her love for Madhav but states she has 3 months to live. When Madhav attempts to find her, she finds that she has no ties in India and has vanished. After 3 years, it is exposed from Riya's journals that she is alive and that she had lied for her cancer. Madhav goes in search of her in New York. After 3 months of searching, he finds her and even and the two reunite. And they get married. And the book, the author visiting the same school in the Bihar Dumrau village 3.5 years later and seeing that both Madhav and Riya are successfully running the school and also have a son. His name was Shyam. The story finishes this, and this is a very kind of story. Authors describe the Indian youth's mentality. So thank you for watching this my YouTube video patiently. Please like, share and